Dumb and broke, but we still got love to give while we're young, dumb, young, young, dumb and broke. Young.
Welcome back to my channel. This is my second video,
and I'm in nature.
Yeah, it looks so good.
Yeah.
Well, anyways, welcome back to my channel. What is good, guys? So, I was thinking of doing a video, a little bit about me, plus kind of a vlog, cause you guys are gonna watch me eat and crap. Yeah. So, I'm put right here, ready? So, it's a very late vlog, I will tell you that. And here's Brandon, my dog. Well, not my dog, mostly my mom's dog, because he loves my mom the most. But my dog, I'll show you guys later. But yes, this is me, guys, my life. Yeah.
House tour.
I think that's a really good idea. Yeah, I think it is. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. I think it's a good idea. So, yeah. This is my life. I don't know what I was going to say. It's kind of awkward here. A little pressured with the camera on. Okay, yeah, I'm being very weird. But, yeah. This is my life. Literally my life. Oh, but how you doing? Guys, comment down below what you think should be our family name, because I don't I just got it. It hit me. The brownies. Yeah, man, my last name is Brown and I like brownies. Well, it's just kind of like the Browns. Browns kind of boring. Brownie. So, I think that's a good idea. I don't know what to name this video now. Either our family name or house tour. Literally, my life. Okay, guys. So, comment down below. Which one do you think it should be? Browns? The Browns? The Browns? Browns. The Browns? The Brownies? Or... Or the I don't know. Or the... I don't know, guys. I don't know. Or this... Oh, god dang. Christian. Yeah, no, I'm only doing between the Browns and the Brownies. So comment down below which one you want. I'm probably gonna pick it because, like, honestly, literally, my life. But no, comment down below what you guys want. Whoever says the most of brownies and the Browns, we will put together and see which one you think is best. Cause I want that. Yeah. So yeah, let's get on with this vlog. Cause I just tried to do a hack. I just tried to do a video, like a challenge video, and sucked. What are you doing? This is my sister. So, Julie, what do you think I should call my family? The Brownies or the Browns? That's the best I can come up with. What do you think?
The Brownies. Oh my god.
What do you think?
Yeah, you need one.
Breath
smell. Like, poo-poo.
Okay. I feel like
I should
taste the wrap around.
Okay, what do you think it should be? Oh, I didn't know you
didn't take the wrap around.
Whatever your heart desires.
No! Tell me. Or should it be neither? Juliana!
Or are you thinking of one?
Honestly, it looks really good with nature. Look at that. Julie, you're right. Nature looks makes everything look better.
Not me right now.
I know, right? It looks horrible.
I'm sick. I have an excuse.
I am too.
Hey.
Nope. Tell me. What should it be?
Neither.
So what do you think? I should make up as one. Because they're going to decide, but I need to have one.
So, Ariana Brownie.
No, my family.
I know. Ariana Brownies.
The Brown Squad.
Did you spit any more?
Sorry. I got happy. Should it be the Brown Squad?
Whatever your heart desires.
Don't give me that crap. I don't like that crap.
Whatever your heart tells you.
Hey, yo, what's good, the Brown Squad? I think I'm gonna do that.
Or, hey, yo, what's good, Brownie Squad? I don't know. Guys, comment down below.
And figure it out. Because I don't know. Oh, this is me with a bun. And being sloppy because it's Memorial Day. Or it was, actually.
Wait, Labor Day, right?
Labor Day. I don't pay attention. Okay, guys. So I'm going to show you a house tour. Well, this, honestly, I freaking love our yard. Except for, like, the big brown circle slot. Because the pool just got took down, like, literally 3 days ago. Well, here's the beginning of my house. Actually, hold up. We walk in. We see our beautiful garden that we forgot to plant flowers on. Then we come down here. And you see Mom's car. Then you see the garage. It usually looks better when it's closed. Okay, so I just closed it with the padlock. There it is. Then we walk up. We got some mulch because Opie likes to play with it. I'll show you him in a minute.
That's not why we got it.
Then you see our beautiful porch. I love this porch so much. I just love the color too. Like, look at it. Look at it. It's amazing. Opie also likes to break those, but, you know, he's a Rottweiler, so what could he expect? Oh, wait. I was supposed to say that. Okay. Then we come this way. We usually use the back door, so... Open the door, and you see this, and then the kitchen, and Greg, the kitchen that is cooking, and there's Opie, the big baby. How old is Opie now, like 8 months? At what? Okay, here's the 8 or 9 month-year-old big baby, Rob Weibel, okay. Then here's the living room. A little bit of a mess, you know, who cares? Then you see the hallway. Then you see Marky's room. Who cares about that room? Just like, you're never there. It's like gross. Then you see the bathroom. It's a little mess because I like to just leave it a mess sometimes. There you go. There's the bathroom. We're going to build a bathroom downstairs too. Then you see Julie's room. What is her room a mess? Of course, when we're doing house tour, it's actually a mess. Well, it's kind of a mess, not really, just on the bed. This is Julie's room. Pretty big, I guess. I mean, she's only one of her. Then, the very person yourself's room. My room. I honestly love my room, except for, like, Ava's side, because she, like, likes to ruin it. But, look at that. And then, my beautiful bed. And Ava's jacked up bed. Then the TV, then another TV. Yeah. Mm-hmm. And yeah. So, then my shoes, bruh. I got a lot of shoes. Then we come down here. Hey, Mom. Which would be the parents' room. The basement, the big basement. This is the old people's couch they used to have. I guess they wanted to keep it. Like, we should, like, spray paint or something because it looks horrible. No, I'm kidding. But, yes, that beautiful design. Then look at my mom. She has so much makeup. This is her little area. She got the light. She got that. She got that was crazy. Then we got my YouTube area. That freaking sucks because Greg messed it up, which is the laundry room. Because I'm fixing it up, guys. Just don't worry about that. Yeah. And that's pretty much the house. Yeah. Don't bring your laptop out of your place. Yeah. Oh, wait. Oh, listen. This is what it's called. This room's called the Opie room. Where he lays every short night. And also called my YouTube room. Yeah. By Opie's room. And parents' room. Oh. And then we have the beautiful Opie. Hi, how are you? We got mom. I got you on video, mom. Then we have my backyard. I freaking love this backyard so much. It's so big. But I just like the... It's kind of ruined it. The big circle. Because we had to flatten out the pool area and crap. There it is, everybody. The beautiful yard. And this is kind of our yard, like a little bit. But you guys, like, what do you call it? Yeah, just because. Yeah. And there's a shed where we keep music on during the winter. Not the, oh, Jesus. The summer, because we're swimming in the pool and crap. And we got the pool supplies in there. And we got the garage there. And we got the pool supplies, squirt guns and crap. In there. Then we got the car mats because they always forget to put them back in there. Go follow Julie on Instagram at Julie Brown. Just kidding. Now Julie doesn't want her Instagram plug, but I want my Twitter plug. Ariana Brown. Actually, I don't know what my Twitter is. I'm gonna have to look at that. Yeah. It's either. Okay, let's go. Come on, we're gonna run around. Nah, he'll be fine. The first time you're actually happy to go outside. That's surprising. Just kidding. He's like, I haven't been outside for a while. Because I've been sleepy from earlier today when we were running around. Let's go. Come on. Opie, come on. Come on. Opie. Look at it. Are you a good boy? 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 You're a big boy. That's what you are. You're a big boy. You're a big, big boy. You're a big, big boy. If you guys want to see more videos of Opie and his orange butthole, just kidding. His butthole's a personality of... Opie. It's actually pretty hot out today in Ohio. Opie, ready? 1, 2, 3. Go get it! Wow, that was lame. Dude, you're supposed to go around for it. You're rooting for my video, Mom! Just kidding. I'm a girl. My videos are classy. Come on. Come on. I think I gotta go potty. I know what he wants. He wants a bit. Oh, or he wants a bee. That works too. I jump in. Oh, not jumping yet. Jumping now? Yeah. Good. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. It was like, I love camera. Oh, go follow Opie's Instagram, Opie the Rat. Really do, because he's like freaking adorable. He posts like great things. Not joking. Oh man, you're fast. You're too fast for me. You are really fast though. Not lying or anything about that. Come on, Opie. gotta set up the cam. Guys, I'm getting a new camera for my birthday. Hopefully. Make enough money and crap bowl.
Oh, I have an idea.
Guys, he's running away. Obi. Got him. Brother, you can't go that far, boy. Okay. I think we're done here. Let's go. Inside. Obi. Come on. Obi, come on. Come on. Obi, come on. Obi, come on. Hope he ran right through his legs. Right through there. Yeah, that was really awkward. He almost ate his food. Not even lying. Probably when he came out here because he's like, get that mother freaker dog away from me. See the life of Julie. Do you guys hear them? And this place, people, right there.
Young, dumb.
Today was a wasp on me. That was so scary.
Young, dumb.
Oh,
so you're saying you can have that sister, you'll get me.
We have so much in common. We argue all the time.
There's three of them? Dude,
Dude, what are they doing? Oh, they're leaving. Oh my god. Oh, the ball's gone. I need to go in the front and watch this because they're going down our road right now. Guys, there was three hidden police officers back then. They're going to get these people now.
What?
There were three hidden police officers.
Sitting right there.
Yeah, sitting over there.
I'm driving.
They don't have a license plate.
They just got in the car and now they're doing something.
Yeah, they're literally riding it. Whoop, whoop.
That's such a good eye.
Ride a dirt bike down the road?
I mean,
yeah,
do they really need that many? Well, these two are over on that street doing something with another person.
No, they were doing that on purpose to see that.
I don't think so.
Oh, oh. Move.
You're in big trouble.
Usually I'm telling. Yep.
Hey, babe. You know what? Someone called the cops on me around this neighborhood, too. I want to know who it is.
Crazy boy. You crazy boy. Young dumb man, bro.
Enjoy being healthy. Enjoy being able to do the things that many men.
This is kind of weird.
Here, that takes a lot of impact. So you
guys, well, I'll see you guys in a little bit. Yeah. Why? Why?
Everything's just going to crap today.
Well, this is our food. Looks pretty good, doesn't it, guys? Well, yeah. Look, it doesn't look that good right there, but. Yeah, got my water that I just made. Not water anymore.
It's crystal white.
It's actually really good. It's like peach strawberry or something. You know, this is only 5 calories. Whoa, I just bleated a lot.
What's only 5 calories?
I've been like bleating a lot, like spinning. This. What?
Not bleeding.
What is it called?
Gleeking.
Gleeking? I've been gleeking a lot. Can I have a bun? That was so gross. Can I have a bun, Mom?
Who?
Is it bad?
Throw us out about who? Oh.
Mom, can I have a bun?
Yeah, he says it takes the average human 9 months. That was in a serious relationship to get over the person. They were all alone. In some time.
Come on. Do also get.
You know how I don't like
catch
a
sweater.
Like she got, Carly copied off.
I take it.
Oh, well, we got some little kid drama over here. These are really soft.
Oh, so Carly, I got a story.
Wait, what did she ask you?
What? The name of the app is called.
She already has it.
Guys, I'll see you after this.
No, she doesn't.
It's gone, bro. One, two.
It's good. I am about to go in the shower. So, I'm going to show you my shower. So, I just hooked up and eat it. I'm in it now. So now I'm going to turn on the shower. If you guys don't know how this works, and then you get in it and take a shower. Okay, but for real, guys, I'll see you guys in 1, 2. Oh, wow. Okay, guys, I'm done with the shower. I got my hair braided. It's nighttime. It's a school night. See the nighttime here. It's a school night, and I'm tired, man. So I'm just going to close out this vlog number one today. It was a very not too entertaining vlog, but this is only my first vlog. It's going to get a lot more, but that's because it was a school night. Nothing real big. So, yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And peace out, fam.